but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope, thinking will I live another 24? I gotta go cause I got me a drop top, and if I hit the switch I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple double, freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Drove to the pad and hit the showers, didn't even get no static from the cowards, cause just yesterday them boos tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of niggas and watch me break 'em with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even backed old little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid, picked up a girl, been trying to fuck since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonic. I felt on the big fat fanny, pulled out the jammy and killed the poop nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep, put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around 1, she didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the top gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting, took another sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out, dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams, didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for a murder, 2 in the morning got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp and it read Ice Cube's a pimp. Drunk as hell but no throwing up, halfway home and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
We were told that he made a variety of threats to be on the summit, including shutting down their entire Smash organization.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
It is a miracle that, well, for him. Not, it's
no, it's mandatory.
No, it's not.
Mandatory.
Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone.
This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my.
This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe.